Hello and welcome to the Kenko Tokina Sales Talk channel. Today, I would like to introduce to you this awesome series, the Kenko Pro 1D Plus Instant Action Close-Up Filters. As the name suggests, this filter allows you to get closer to the objective with your camera while keeping it in focus, making it an excellent alternative to buying an expensive macro lens. The Kenko Close-Up Filter lineup consists of number 1, 2, 3 and 4. The higher the number, the closer you can get. However, if you want to, you can stack the filters too, through which you can get even closer to your target. For more details about the distances, please check the product page on our global Kenko website. Now, I think that every photographer has experienced the struggle with repeatedly changing filters. Unscrewing and screwing filters back on can cost quite some valuable time. See how much time it takes? Especially when you work with thermal close-up filters, you might be unsure what type you need and you want to try out different filters before settling on one. This can result in spending a lot of time with just screwing filters, and in an unconscious moment, you might even drop and damage one. Here comes in the awesome, revolutionary feature of the Instant Action system, the magnetic attachment. All you need to do is to attach an adapter to the lens, where it can then stay forever. After that, you simply put the filter onto the adapter, and that is where the magnetic system will do its job. Very easy and quick. It allows you to switch filters very fast, which is really convenient if you have time pressure or want to try out different filters. Also, it comes in really handy when you are stacking filters and just want to detach a single one. No more annoying screwing, no more accidentally dropping the filter. The magnetic system is strong and secure. A real revolution in the long filter history. The Kenko Pro 1D Plus Instant Action Close-Up Filter is a great cross-performance alternative to buying an expensive macro lens. It is great for taking pictures of food, flowers, toys, and other small things. It is a very good tool to make really awesome macro photos. That was the Kenko Tokina sales talk. I hope it was informative. And if you take close-up photos with the Kenko Pro 1D Plus Instant Action Close-Up Filter, make sure to share it on your social media channels. We are always curious to see what you can do with Kenko filters. See you next time!